I walked into the room. Imagine my surprise. You were sitting close to him, staring in each other's eyes. Each of you looked up, but no one said a word. I felt I should apologize for what I hadn't heard. A silence filled the room, awkward as an elephant. In the crowded courts of your love, I was now a supplicant. And clumsy as I felt at stumbling on this theft, save further embarrassment, I made my excuses. Defying your excuse.